Hi guys,
this is Atif Masih. Welcome in Learn Python 3 with Atif Masih.
For more videos, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon and share my videos with your friends. In this video, we are going to learn about Python operators. Python has multiple different types of operators, but in this video we will learn about some basic types of operators such as arithmetic, assignment, comparison and logical operators. We will learn each one by one. First of all, we will learn about arithmetic operators. We can say that arithmetic operators are used with numeric values to perform some mathematical operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, modulus, exponentiation and floor division. And see the symbols: plus, minus, steric for multiplication, forward slash for division, percentage sign for modulus and double steric for exponentiation and double forward slash for division. See here example. I have print all the operators 10 plus 5, 10 minus 5, 10 steric 5, 10 divided by 5, 10 modulus 5, 3 double steric 2, which means 3 power 2, and then 7 double slash 3, which means floor of 3. 7 divided by 3 and we will take the floor values. I have already run this piece of code and see the result after using all operators. Now we will learn about assignment operators. Usually assignment operators used when we assign a value to the variables. For example, see here, equal sign is used to assign a value to the variable. See here, x is equal to 5. We will learn more operators here. Plus equal, see example, x plus equal 3. We can expand this, x is equal to x plus 3, and all the remaining operators we can expand this way. Minus equal, steric equals, forward slash equal, which means division, percentage equal, which means module, double slash equal, which means floor of value, double steric, exponentiation. Now we will learn about comparison operators. Normally comparison operators used when we need to compare two different values or variables. See here, we will use double equal sign to check the equality of two variables and two values. This symbol is used to check the not equal value, x not equal to y. This symbol used to check the greater value. This symbol is used to check the less value, greater than equal, and this symbol used for to check the less than equal to values. Now we will learn about logical operators. We have three types of logical operators: AND, OR and NOT. AND returns true value if both statements are true, and or return true value if at least one value is a true, and not use when we reverse the result. It returns false if our statement is true. See the result. First statement is true, second is true, and third is false. In this video, we have learned about operators in Python. If you want to learn more concepts, please watch my next upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching my videos.